0番線から10時26分発の下仁田駅にそれぞれ連絡です。降りの際はご忘れの落とし物内容を今一度お手回りにもお確かめください。担当車掌高崎車掌区お仕事です。
Thank you. ここだけ。
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. This is Rico. Sony would be about 145.
You split it with something.
We'll get an English one. Different
systems. Then, use in North America and here.
Yeah. Yeah, this is fun.
Yeah.
Think about it, but you can take some really nice shots.
Yeah.
You know, it's raised up, so you're going over all the rooftops and just looking out of the window.
She's got about three bottles to say, I want this, I want that. Because
right.
It's on 8mm cassettes. So.
It's amazing how much snow there is once you get over the mountains. Actually, I hate this stuff, but I thought I'd want to get some pictures of it. Oh, it's winter.
Yes.
No, I haven't decided where to get off yet.
Yada!
That was Mika Machi. I don't know if that means 6 days from the town or it's only worth staying there 6 days worth. But... Yeah, it's pretty expensive to get here. It paid about 4,000 yen out of Tokyo. Whew. You know, after Tokyo, I never really thought I'd be quite anxious to see more people. But some of these other towns, it seems like there's absolutely nothing but houses and deep snow. So, happy to find a place that has streets you can walk on and, you know, looks like a real town. I mean, maybe they even have stores here. Oh, that's a bad joke. But seriously, the other towns don't even look like they have any stores or main streets or anything like that. I don't know. The Shinkansen also stops here, which is why the station is so big and nice. Whew, look at this. Yeah, so much snow. Of course, it's not as busy here, but people use it as a library in the same way as bookstores all over. we're in the first of these, this one up here. Now my feet are wet. I guess these are not really the most intelligent shoes for snow country. Lots of snow, huh? Hello.